Mr. President. On our currency, it says E Pluribus Unum. It's our nation's motto, E Pluribus Unum. And I often reflect on what those words mean because they mean different things to me at different times. But today, what it means to me is Senator Herr's bill isn't about standing above the American people, it's standing alongside the American people. Thank you, Senator Herr, for this bill. Thank you, Mr. President.